Right after school, I went for a summer school program in which I studied about the basic fundamentals of finance, such as valuations, economics, just to get an understanding of what the field actually is. And realizing that this career is so fluid, in which I could work in different roles in different sectors, and at the same time be covered under the finance bracket, is what drove me to choose a career in financial services.
When I was young, I used to see my father manage his own portfolio, and I was quite intrigued by the way smart calculated moves would make enormous returns. So to try to gain an understanding and follow up on what he does, I started reading a lot of information in newspapers about financial markets and tools. I chose similar subjects in high school and naturally gravitated towards the profession and made it my career path. In terms of achievement, I've always considered knowledge to be more rewarding than the results itself. That is what which will help me do better in my job and in my career. So I'm glad to have accumulated so much knowledge at such a young age and glad to get the exposure to develop my outlook in the field I'll be pursuing so far.
Experience itself and the knowledge I derived from the qualification has allowed me to discern the right career choices and choose the right career opportunities. Apart from that, the MCSI initial which I received as being a member have always intrigued the people who interview me. And this actually, I believe, has paved way for a lot of future opportunities for me. So I would consider this to be my biggest achievement. Well, since a very young age, I had an affinity towards animals. And when I went to boarding school, I was able to materialize this affinity and I joined the equestrian and polo team. Right now, I try to find myself time and practice my dressage skills.
My affiliation to the CISI body has been very rewarding so far. Through the seminars and regional interaction conferences conducted, I've had the opportunity to meet like-minded professionals and seek their guidance and understanding of the financial industry and navigate my career path. Since I'm at the beginning of my career, such knowledge and insight is extremely helpful and relevant to a student like me because it helps me make the right decision in the right time and make the right choices.